friend.
Thank you, Rob. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Make your way to the crowd line, because now's the time for one of the most heart-pounding, breathtaking, high-energy aerobatic acts in the air show world today. You have a few moments left to make your way to the crowd line for Kyle Franklin and the Franklin Demon One biplane, Dracula.
And we just heard from our air boss, George Klein, that they're just about ready to release him into the box. But as we saw on that that video clip, the Bill Barber Award winner last year at the Air Venture Fly-In at Oshkosh, Wisconsin, what a tremendous honor he has received. And the Demon Biplane, Alan, is kind of a one of a kind. It's a one-off, isn't it?
That's right. It was a concept developed by Jimmy and Kyle Franklin back in 2004. Took 9 years to build the thing, and it is unlike anything else in the world today. It's a mixture of three different aircraft: the GB
really?
Racer,
the GB.
Waco, and then the modern S1S Pitts.
All right. So the GB had the seat way back in the fuselage.
That's right.
Just no visibility.
Just like Dracula does here today.
And the pits, high performance roll rate and lots of go-go. So I'll turn it over to you and Kyle Franklin.
I am Dracula. I bid you welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Demon One biplane, Dracula! Named after one of Kyle's childhood icons. The design incorporates multiple vampire stylings, including costumes, custom vampire teeth exhaust, wooden stake javelin struts, and a paint job like no other. Here he comes. Keep your eyes on Kyle Franklin as he brings it back to show center. Taking it down to the deck and watch him climb way up in the skies over Lakeland, Florida.
Oh.
Built strictly as an air show plane, Dracula was built to be as light as possible while being able to withstand up to 15 Gs. What that means, folks, is Dracula can take way more than Kyle can. Here he comes down on the deck! High speed through air show center! Dracula sports a Pratt & Whitney R985 DPI, producing 515 horsepower. Dracula holds only 26 gallons of fuel. To cut down on the weight, it cannot be flown from show to show. It's disassembled and trucked everywhere it goes. Take a moment to talk a little bit about the man in the machine. That's Kyle Franklin, and he was destined for the skies from the moment he was born. Son of the late air show legend, Jimmy Franklin. Kyle began flying at the age of 8 in the same Piper Cub he flies his comedy act in today. At age 14, Kyle performed the first wing walk, and at 17 was wing walking professionally for his father, Jimmy Franklin. At 19, the daredevil upped the ante. Kyle became the world's first jet wing walker in the infamous Jet Walko, and a transferee in the world's only motorcycle to airplane transfer. In addition to crawling out of the cockpit and dangling from the planes, Kyle started his piloting career at the age of 21. Kyle grew up watching his father not only perfect the art of aerobatics, but inspire and alter the industry by providing entertainment the likes of which the world had never seen. The Franklins became known for extraordinary, spectacular aerobatic performances, complete with costumes and elaborate backstories. Like his father, Kyle has not faltered in his ingenuity and developing amazing acts. He continues to forge forward by constructing astonishing performances and flying the hell out of airplanes. Ladies and gentlemen, coming back in right now, Kyle Franklin and the Demon One, Dracula. Watch him spin down from the heavens toward terra firma. Here he comes in an inverted flat spin. Ladies and gentlemen, at one time, this maneuver was considered unrecoverable. If you got in, there was no way out. Watch the master, Kyle Franklin. Right down on the deck, he recovers. Dracula was built 100% from scratch with the help of some of the best in the world, including Steve Wolf, Eddie Sauerman, Bob Bell, and Mike Wiskus. Here he comes, inbound from the right, Kyle Franklin. Franklin. If you'd like to learn more about Franklin's Flying Circus, you can find all the family history at franklinairshow.com. Here he comes, smoke on, inbound, high and from the right. Watch as he tumbles Dracula across the sky. Up and up until he goes no more, hanging on that big prop and tumbling right back down through his own smoke. Watch as he steps on the rudder and brings it around. Still standing on it, here he comes. Here now, Kyle Franklin goes knife edge with Dracula. Bringing it down to the deck. Producing 515 horsepower, the new injection system is more reliable and fuel efficient than the older systems in the R985. Here he comes, inverted right by show center into a slow roll. Get a good look as Dracula comes inbound from the left, low and fast this time. There you go, beautiful knife edge climb by Kyle Franklin. An inverted Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle would like to thank all of his sponsors: Tulsa Aircraft Engines, Univair, Apogee Investments, Aircraft Specialty Services, CamGuard, Airflow Performance, BNC Specialty Products, CJ Aviation, Air Captain Insurance, Pacific Oil Cooler, Champion Aerospace, Colcord Batteries, Cleveland Wheel and Brakes, David Clark Headsets, Goodyear Tires, Softy Parachutes, Aircraft Spruce, Oregon Aero, Pacific Coast Avionics, Hooker Harness that held him in the plane all day, Steen Aero Lab, Mutt Muffs, Precision Signs and Graphics, Grip Lock Ties, and Pops Leather. Ladies and gentlemen, for Franklin's Flying Circus, I'm Alan Mitchell. Thank you and enjoy the rest of Sun and Fun 2018.
Thank you, Alan. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Kyle Franklin and his voice for the show, Alan Mitchell. Thanks, partner.